We got a beautiful day, and I'm going to be cooking up a beautiful lunch. That's coming up next. All right, we got down here along the stream here, and we got a nice cool spot here to cook our lunch. So we're gonna get started. I brought along the Pocket Rocket 2 today. The MSR. So we're gonna be using that today. Got the MSR Universal Canister Stand. It's very simple and easy to use. All right, today I'm gonna be cooking up a deluxe hamburger here. And that is 100% pure venison. Go along with my hamburger, I brought a jalapeno. Just to spice it up a notch here. I'll even leave the seeds in there. Give her a little more heat. All right, there we are. We're gonna put that in the skillet. All right, I'm gonna season that hamburger up. I got a little Kinders here. This is a brown sugar with wood-fired garlic. I like that Kinder's barbecue sauce so much. I've seen they had some seasonings out there. So I figured I'm gonna try that. I'll put a little bit on these peppers here too. And we'll just give it a little salt and pepper. Brought my GSI tongs today. Seemed to work pretty good. Well, this is June the 4th today. You guys can let me know in the comments there how your spring and summer are starting to go. Right now we're pretty much in the makings of having a drought so far. We've had very little rain in the past month. And all the lawns are starting to dry up. Start to turn brown a little bit, and even the weeds, certain places are starting to wilt and die off already. So yeah, let me know how you guys are, summer's starting to go. If you're getting lots of rain or if you're in a drought like we are. All right, time to flip this burger. All right, that's looking delicious. All right, we're gonna put some cheese on that burger. Got a little bit of Colby Jack here. Let that melt down. All right, we're gonna try one of those jalapenos out. Jalapenos. All right, I'm gonna pull this stuff off here. And get our bun toasted up here. Looking good. All right, I'm gonna toast up my bun here. I got a nice brioche roll here. Just gonna toast that up a little bit. Or as the French call it, Brioche. All right, let's get this burger put together. Have a nice brioche roll. All right, I got some nice lettuce here. Put a little bit of that down. Got our delicious looking venison burger there. Some melted Colby Jack and some sauteed jalapenos. All right, I got a little Kinder's roasted garlic barbecue sauce. Look at that, oh boy. Does that look delicious or what? And to top that off, I got some fresh basil. There we go. A nice toasted brioche roll. Pretty good. Okay, here we go. Looks mighty good. Delicious. That's a winner right there. Cooked out here in Mother Nature's kitchen. As always, I appreciate you guys watching. Thanks, we'll catch you on the next one. Catch you later. Leftover lettuce. You don't think I'm gonna throw that away, do you? No way. Waste shall not.